So we're going to use a chain rule here. So we take the derivative, we pull down the exponent, which is 3. We take the derivative of the inside, which is going to be 8x. The derivative of 2 is just 0. And then we have 4x squared plus 2 raised to the second power. So we could FOIL this whole thing out, but we don't really need to. We just, if we multiply the 3 out, so we get 24x times quantity 4x squared plus 2 squared. And that matches up with what it looks like. Solution C. And that's it. Okay. I hope this problem helped you out. I appreciate you watching this video. Have a great day.